Good morning, Tigers. If you're new to the school, welcome. The Chaffey family is excited to have you at the original high school of the district, home to over a century of champions. If you're returning, then you already know what C-High is all about: college and career readiness. Preparation for you to make a difference for yourself, for your family, in your community, and in this world. That doesn't happen by accident. It doesn't happen without the hard work of our teachers, counselors, support staff, and administration.
Attendance is a huge part of your academic success. Being even just 1 minute late adds up to 3 hours of lost instructional time over the school year. There's a direct relationship between great attendance and great grades. A few more things that I want to tell you about attendance. First of all, this year we've added a requirement that in order to participate in the school dances, you have to have a 90% attendance rate. Did you know that late work does not have to be accepted by your teachers if you are absent and unexcused? You should also make your parent or guardian clear your absences within 3 days. And lastly, Mark Christopher is sponsoring our car raffle this year. You could win a brand new car if you have perfect attendance.
These kids are all dress code violators. Remember, there's no bare midriff, no hats, no off-the-shoulder shirts, no undergarments showing, no drug and alcohol content, or inappropriate pictures on your shirt. Remember, if the person on your shirt is wearing a dress code violation, it's a dress code violation for you. There's a full dress code in your agenda. Please familiarize yourself with it. Don't be sad like these tigers.
Hey Tigers, Ms. Aoki here, Assistant Principal of Educational Services. Just a reminder to keep your ride safe. We have skateboard locks. They're the good ones. The skateboards cannot get out. You need to have your own lock. If you don't have a lock, you can pick it up in the student store. Bikes and scooters also can be locked up in our awesome bike rack across from the handball courts. Attention all student drivers. If you're lucky enough to be able to drive a vehicle to school, there's some important things you should know. The 4th Street parking lot is the only parking lot you're allowed to park in. 5th Street is for district. Also, you need a student permit. You have to buy one at the student store. So if you park on campus without a permit, you may have to pay a ticket. You may have to pay a fine. And third, if you are parking on campus, your car is subject to search. Whether you are adjacent to campus or on campus, it can be searched. So make sure you only bring legal things to school. And last of all, you have to take your stuff with you to class. You cannot keep stuff in the parking lot. You cannot use your car as a locker. You and your friends cannot come and pick up your books. So make sure you take everything with you when you go to class. Safe traveling.
This is going to be hilarious on Snapchat.
All right, I'll get you later.
We are a bully-free zone. We're a bully-free zone, Tigers. There's no threats at all, even if it's on any kind of social media. Bullying included. You can be in trouble at school for those actions. If you have any trouble or anyone is bullying you or harassing you, or you notice someone else being bullied, please come to the office and you can talk to either your counselor or me in North Hall 15, and we'll make sure that everyone's safe. Remember, kindness matters.
So stupid. This student obviously needs some help. You know, the first avenue to get help is to talk to your teacher. Other than that, you can go to tutoring in the library, either at lunch, after school, and after school in the math, science, and history departments offer after school tutoring as well. Our Saturday school, which is called ROAR, is another great opportunity for you to make up absences as well as any work from your teachers that you might have missed.
Oh, like an oiseau rêve, elle ne crie nulle That's our sharing answers.
Oh, tigers. Here at Chaffey, we have an academic honesty policy. If you're caught cheating, you'll earn an F on the assignment, and if it happens again, you could be in danger of losing the class. Tigers, honesty is always the best policy.
Oh, yeah, I'm a by the baby. I like the baby.
What did you used to do with beetles when you were a kid?
I used to tie them to strings and let them fly around.
Hey, guys. Our campus has been around for over 100 years. It's beautiful. Let's try keeping it that way.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, you're back. Just a reminder, Chaffey is a closed campus. You must remain in designated areas of North Quad, South Quad, and cafeteria during all lunches. By the way, have you turned in your application for free and reduced lunch? If you have, this opens many doors for you, including waivers on PSAT, ACT, and SAT testing, among other things. So be sure to get this form turned in to North Hall 2 or online as soon as possible.
What's called a network use policy, which you all signed. And that means that you can use the internet here at Chaffey High School, but you have to use it appropriately. And that goes for all technology, including your cell phones. If you abuse this privilege, your phones can be confiscated. Follow the rules.
Okay,
Officer Hernandez is correct. Students may not leave campus during lunch at Chaffey High School, nor can they have parents deliver lunch or other things to them while they're at school. Leaving campus without permission from the office could lead in a citation from law enforcement. Also, loitering in out-of-bounds areas is not permitted. It could result in detention, Saturday school, or suspension.
Don't forget, Tigers, you could be expelled on a first offense for any of the following: causing serious physical injury, possession of a knife or any dangerous object or weapon, including lookalikes or explosives, possession or sales of a controlled substance, robbery, assault or battery on a school employee, sexual assault or sexual battery, or any act that is very serious in nature and has a big impact on the school. Remember, think first and be college and career ready.
Tigers, remember we are a drug-free and alcohol-free school. This includes being under the influence. Do not bring any drugs or alcohol to school or school events. We do have random dog visits at least twice a month. These dogs are trained to alert on drugs, alcohol, prescription medication, and gunpowder. All prescription medication needs to go through the nurse's office. Consequences of drug and alcohol on campus could be suspension or even expulsion. Drug-free is the way to be.
Tigers, I hope you had a chance to see the reason why each and every one of the topics we went over are important for you now as a student and will be important for you in the future in your careers. We believe in you 100%. We wish you the very, very best in this school year, and we will be here for you every step of the way. Get involved. Don't wait for high school to happen to you. Go out there and make it happen for yourself. Thanks, and we'll see you around. See high?
You know!
Chaffey
Tigers! Tigers.